And we didn't even know that this was going to be like this.
Hi, Charles!
Hi! So, y'all look very nice today.
Thank you!
You too!
He's not talking to y'all.
I am stalling. Not for me, I'm ready.
Me too.
But for Jet Li. I don't know if you know Jet Li. He's the guy with the really pretty.
Okay, I guess
so. Real quick, before we start, we just want to give a big congratulations for Pastor beating Chip Wonder tonight. Like I told Miss Burns the other day, that I still bleed purple from going to this school. It's split. I know our sports teams haven't been the best in the last couple years, but us as a community and a city, we still gotta show a lot of love and respect for what they've all built for us, or you guys coming, okay? So they're gonna go ahead, what they like to call this stretch right here is, I don't know what stretch is. That's why I pull muscle all the time. Those of you that are dancers, it's a lot colder nowadays. So when you guys get out there, you guys gotta stretch, okay? That way you guys get loose.
Tony.
Of course, man. No, it's weird stuff.
How many of you guys ready to watch this? One more time. How many of y'all ready to watch Corey Hyatt? All right. What we're doing tonight, we're doing a little something different at Top 5, something they never seen. What's the fun you got for real music? On some turntables, big CDs. Alright, with the live MC, I didn't pick this job, but I got stuck with it.
He's funny.
Huh? And I'm saying Rebecca's voice tonight, because she's going to do a lot of yelling for those dancers this weekend. So whenever they're ready, they're going to go off. And we want to hear you guys, if you can't do something, make some noise. If you guys like what you see, definitely make some noise. And just because we're in the house tonight, we're gonna make some more noise. All
right. You can
swear.
Where? Where? Thank you.
Here we go again.
Thank you. Yeah! Yeah!
All right. Nice seeing everyone. Good night.
Is he playing?
Not yet. Oh, thank you, everyone who came out. You guys really mean a lot to us. Without you guys, we would not be here. We'd be at home.
That's true.
What?
Who has a question?
I do.
What's up? Oh, I don't know. Are you guys answering it?
Oh,
sure. Show you one more.
You.
Oscar, Konichi, Tunchi. Adam, listen, little wife.
So, I have a question.
That was it, huh?
Again.
All right.
Yes.
Again, we want to thank Party Arts for coming out tonight. And this year we're going to turn on Fat Boy Dancing.
Wow.
And y'all going to drive safe home,
yeah.
Right?
No.
Yeah. Not yet. The lights will be going off soon, so y'all have a good night. Thank you guys for coming.